representative place in Sihong that I would like to be most proud of is the Sihong Gaekgol located in Podong Old Salt Farm. Sihong Gaekgol is beautiful in all four seasons. Especially in fall, there is a feast of colors here. People walking by looking at the red turkey and golden reeds seem to emit light themselves. When the color changes 7 times and the halophyte called horseradish is dyed red, it looks like a red carpet has been laid here. Anyone who comes here can leisurely walk on the red carpet.
A tidal belly is a long water furrow between tidal flats, where seawater flows in and out. It can mainly be seen in tidal flats. Gaekgol Ecological Park is a place that dreams of becoming a living space in harmony with the city. The wide and deep valleys that form between the mud flats blend in with the surrounding leaves, making it a space that retains its primitive beauty. Horseradish is a plant that grows in high salt environments. It is often found in mud flats or salt flats. Gaekgol and Chilmyeongcho are popular shooting locations for photographers. Thank you.
입에 안 젖는데 거기서 안 먹고.
내려가야 되겠다. 맛있어.